in the media, we don't get to really get to see black people as people sometimes. And I feel like this was definitely like something that changed that. And that's super important now because a lot of the times, like in the news and in the media, black people aren't necessarily like, you know, projected as people. They're projected as images used for fear, used, you know, as propaganda to promote other things. Instead of like real human interactions and like vulnerability and truth. Black Lives Matter, y'all.